cloaked in smoke, but feel no flames. Folks float around me, but I see no wings, nor halos or hounds, pitchforks or gates, or omnipotent voice that picks course of fate. Did a life of indecision build a dreamscape prism where light isn't manufactured but captured inside a prism? In a state between asleep and awake, feels closest to hypnosis with an infinite weight. Then the fog dissipates, revealing crimson fields, gripped palm by a fawn with flaming heels. Eyes red as stop signs and a mane of quills. As it gaze past hills of diamond trees, I see a silhouette rest upon golden leaves. For the body of a goddess and a face of dreams, a half-naked Meagan Good in a pagan hood. Kiss me on the cheek, we didn't speak, but I understood. It wasn't heaven that I was seeking, but a haven I sought. A canvas of the mind, painted with my thoughts.
Inside the seams of my screams of beings and otherworldly things rarely seen. Might be psychosis, or maybe I chose this. The night approaches every time the eye closes. I see a burning bush, feel like I'm Moses. Burn so much kush, I feel like I'm Moses. All my images are morgues and moons, and every fork in the road moves through Freud and Jung. In the darkness, no orchard blooms. A state so dark, sparks from the torch is consumed. It's like I live in a fortress of doom, in the forest where the blood pours with force from my wounds. My body aches from this lobotomy, a part of me shakes. Open my eyes and awake, awake.
I should.